Trying to embrace as much of the world as we can, and we're starting here in Sweden. That's the main idea. Just celebrating the greatest thing we can celebrate, which is music. For me, I don't know anything better than the effect of music on people. I've been recording in Gothenburg with Lars Nielsen for the past 15 years, I guess. He's like the best one in the world, probably. So here we are, just ready to put this down, you know, to document this music.
Yeah, this is an incredible opportunity. It's very unique for me to have the chance to play with the orchestra and record with the orchestra. It's special because it's nice to have a strong relationship with Avishai and to be playing some of the repertoire that we've played over the years. But of course, with this new presentation, it's a really empowering sound. It's incredible to be surrounded by the sound and really inspiring.
I had a phone call and I answered and I heard, "Hey Elchin, this is Avishai calling." I was like, what? I couldn't believe, you know. So now, this is the dream, you know.
People want the truth. They want what's real, and it could be sad, it could be fragile, it could be angry, it could be funny, but it's got to be real.